Don't put that in.
What's up?
You could go down as the greatest high school baseball team ever, not just at Bourbon, in the history of Louisiana. Dude, it's right there. It's take care of business. And now we're 8-for-8 in the finals. You are playing today to get to the finals. Think about the grind all the time, the 5 o'clock morning workouts, everything we've done. Like Kurt said, do whatever it takes. Awesome, man. I love you guys. Hey, it's gonna be fun now. Let's go. Have fun.
Lake Charles is
I got here in this game only in the third inning right now. We couldn't even get in. So back with the score predictions. I'm not gonna say 15-0. It's gonna be 4-5 sulfur.
My prediction, 6-5 sulfur.
Hooray.
Nah, they gonna lose.
Alright, my prediction. 12-12 tie game.
You can't tie the game.
No, like the innings are gonna go to at least 50.
I'm thinking 3-0 with a walk-off 3-run home run for Barb. I think he's gonna walk off bomb. Donovan LaSalle's gonna come up. He's gonna hit a walk off bomb. He's hit a home run for the past 6 games straight. So I think Donovan's got it.
I'll strike him.
Yeah.
My prediction is Bob 75-0.
I'm thinking it's gonna be Barb
2-0.
My prediction is
6-5
Barb.
So I'll go on YouTube.
3-4 bar.
I'm still going.
Bar. Are you serious? You have to meet us at 3-4 bar.
Hey, we got bar 5-0.
Oh,
Leading off the books, number 5, Jonathan LaSalle. Thank you.
did everything right.
Thank you.
so proud of you guys. Awesome, man. Hey, it's not finished yet, though. One more game. One more game. Let's go.
Let's go. Let's go.
Bam on three. One, two, three.
Bam! Bam!
What I told y'all from the beginning,
Bucks are going to the shit. Maybe we've chasing 12.
See y'all Saturday, 5 p.m. against Western Row. Be there or be square. Hey, Moonwalker.
Get hot!
Fresh record, real home run!
Don't let him get hot!
Oh my gosh!